I'm so proud of you. Congrats again for your promotion.
Thank you. I'm very happy. More money for your shopping too. Just one thing is bothering me.
Don't worry. I won't shop too much.
No, it's not that. I will have to travel a lot. And I won't have the time to keep a track of my investments.
Why don't you speak to a trusted financial advisor? Maybe he has some ideas.
Congrats on your promotion. You should now invest wisely for the future.
That's the plan. The problem is, I will be traveling too much. Won't have the time to track my investments and make quick decisions.
Have you heard of trigger-based investment plans? It is perfectly suited for busy executives like you.
That's great, but how does it work?
So you don't need to track the market constantly to make investment. For instance, if you have 10 lakhs in your liquid fund and the Sensex is at 33,000 today, you can set triggers for money to be transferred from the liquid fund to the target scheme at Sensex levels that you feel would be apt to invest.
Could you explain in detail?
Trigger-based investment plan allows you to choose the timing of your investment based on market levels. You have the option of setting up to 4 triggers to invest automatically without. So, for instance, you could set different levels of triggers to invest 30% of your 10 lakhs when the market hits 32,000, 30% when it hits 31,000, 40% when it hits 29,000 in your target fund.
Wow, there might be quite a few benefits of trigger-based investment plans.
Yes, you are right. By setting different levels of trigger with trigger-based investment plans, you can tackle market risks, that is, its unpredictable ups and downs. You can also dodge the hassle of tracking the market all the time, because whenever the market level reaches your set trigger, your funds are automatically transferred to your target scheme. Another obvious advantage is that, since with just one trigger-based investment plan registration, you are setting up multiple triggers, which evolves to multiple transfers, saving you a lot of time.
So I can work peacefully, without worrying about my investments.
Yes, let's make the right choices for the triggers. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.